Yo! Ladies and gentlemen, Summer Camp Island is back. Like, seriously, I can't describe how happy I am right now, man. Like, for real, it's been like half a year right now, 6 months, 5 months, I guess, since we got a new episode of Summer Camp Island. Like, damn, man, I'm just so happy, man. Like, for real, like, seriously, oh my god, man. Like, damn, man, I'm just happy. Summer Camp Island is back, damn. Anyways, guys, like, some people were thinking like we were getting season 2 part 2, but no, we're getting a season 3, man. We're getting a season 3, damn, man, like for real. Also keep in mind that this is just a little, like a small video to inform you guys that we're getting a season 3 of Summer Camp Island. Also, the question regarding the amount of episodes, like how much episodes we're getting, 10, 20, I don't know, man. Like, from what I saw from the trailer, well, it's a Susie arc, I guess. Like, we're getting like a season focused only on Susie, the backstory of Susie, how Susie lived, how Susie saved magic and everything. And also, guys, listen, I was right, I was completely right, I was 100% right. Like, I told you guys in my texting meme videos that Summer Camp Island is gonna be dark, and look what we have right now, bro. Like, for real, man, like, seriously, I was right, and I'm proud of that, bro. Like, I predicted the future, damn, man. Anyways, like, I already compared Summer Camp Island to Adventure Time, from like getting two seasons, like two cute seasons, then going dark in the third season. Like, it's the same case as Adventure Time. As I said, like, Summer Camp Island has a good plot right now, and everything about it is really good at this moment. Like, you won't believe it, man, you won't believe it, but I already watched the trailer more than 30 times right now, and from what I saw from the trailer, like, we saw Susie and we saw that the world was using magic and magic was everywhere. Like, we already knew that from, like, I forgot the name of that episode, but we saw Child Ramona, and then I was really surprised because I always thought that Susie is older than Ramona, and bam, look what we got right now. Ramona is a child and Susie is older than Ramona, and also this shows that there's something dark about Ramona and why she's stuck in the frozen time. Like, I can really say that I think, maybe this is my opinion, but I guess that Susie would sacrifice Ramona to time in order to save magic, because time in the Summer Camp Island universe has a personality. Like, time is like a being, like, I don't know, it's a god or something, like, I don't know, man. But everything, like, we already saw that in the Midnight Quittance episode. Also we got like that oh my god, I forgot his name. Oh shit, that guy who can see the future, you know what I'm saying? Like, that guy has a very important role on the story, you know what I'm saying? Like, for real. Anyways, also there's like we're going to see the 12 witches that we saw in the school, in the witch school, on like season 2. Yes, on season 2. We're getting to know all of those witches and everything. Like, man, I'm just so excited for this season, bro. And also, I really like that some people saying that I stopped making Summer Camp Island videos. Like, bro, I told you guys that I'm going to make more Summer Camp Island videos when season 3 will come out, bro. Like, and here we are, bro. We're getting season 3 this December. Damn, the 10th of this December, bro. Like, for real, man, I'm just so happy, man. Like, I can't really describe how happy I am, man. Like, I already told you guys that Summer Camp Island is gonna be like, oh my god, I can't speak. Oh my god. Like, it has a very good, very special place on my heart. That's what I have to say. Also, keep in mind that I will be doing a 30 minutes analysis of the trailer on my second channel. So go check my second channel if you want more Summer Camp Island content. Also, I won't be uploading more videos because I have university, bro, and Zoom class. Like, seriously, sometimes we're getting 8 hours of Zoom class every day, bro. What the hell, man? I'm just so tired, bro. And I can't find time to do videos, you know what I'm saying? Like, anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. This was just a small video to inform you guys that we're getting season 2, season 3 of Summer Camp Island. Also, See you guys next time, and may the power of anime gods be with you.